no sé. Jo sóc una. Okay, welcome everyone. Today, we are going to show you how to paint on a canvas. Clearly, this person is not aware of how to paint on canvas, but no worries. That is why I'm here, to teach you how to paint on a canvas. So for today's painting, we are going to go a little gloomy. So a little bit of blue might do the trick, yes. Who uses this paint? Huh? Why not coming up? Huh? Not bad, y'all. Not bad, huh? Okay. So, first, for starters, if you any of you have been to my classes before, you will know that I always tell my students, the only limit to your painting is your imagination. Not supposed to, obviously. So, first you add a little bit of blue up there, yes. Just like that. Then for no reason, you hit it on the canvas a bit. Then you add a little bit more blue, yes. So the kind of feeling you want to get is a little murky, a bit gloomy, sad, you might say. But that is what life is, isn't it? That's what love is. Not bullshitting like this, I'm really, huh? So the first painting I'm about to show you is something that's a bit sad. Not the usual happy ending that you get from each painting. But that is what love is, isn't it? You don't always get what you want. You want to find love. You want to find love in the things you do. You want to find passion. But then again, life sucks.